I've actually been using AI in my clinical practice for about 15 years now. And, you know, really all of the AI tools that we use have, you know, positive clinical impact. But I would say, if I was going to say the most important or most profound clinical impact, I think in the market space, in the AI market space, I would put triage apps as number one, and cancer screening AI tools also up there as well.